I know that a lot of kids are starting school today. Here's what I wrote down. You ready for this? And I don't want to tear up.
I'm ready. You got me nervous. So you have written something down.
I have written down just a few things.
This is serious.
Okay?
Okay.
First things first. When you look at yourself in the mirror today and you're starting another school year, you're going to look at yourself and you're going to say this. You're going to say that I am special. No matter what you are or what you do in life or how you look or how you act or how tall you are, how short you are, whatever your personality is, you are special. The second thing I think you need to say to yourself is I will make a difference. No matter your skills, your talents, or your personality, you can make a difference, especially when it comes to school. There are so many people that are in your school. You're surrounded by all different people from all different backgrounds. You can make a difference. And the third thing, be a lifter. You like that?
Be a lifter.
Be a lifter.
I love this. Who is this person sitting across from me today? What's up with this?
Lift people up. You have a choice every single day. You can be a lifter or you can be a downer. You can push people down to try and make yourself seem cool or whatever it is.
Yeah.
Or you can lift. So be a lifter. Look around you, friends, peers, whatever it is, and lift them up. Say, how can I make them better?
I love it.
Lift them.
Joey.
You're welcome.
I mean, I actually really love that advice for anybody, not just even starting school.
I know, right?
I think this is perfect. Thank you.
You have an opportunity. Everyone on this earth, I truly believe, has an opportunity to positively impact someone else's life. And all you have to do is make that decision. That's the first thing.
Yeah.
Before you do, if you decide that you're not going to help other people, you're never going to do it.